Hey there, welcome back. Today, I'm excited to show you a powerful technique for implementing nested navigation in your Flutter apps, all thanks to versatility of GetX. If you have been following along, you might remember I've explored similar approaches using different tools like the GoRotor package without relying on third-party packages, and even delved into creating bottom navigation bars with Flutter using Block, GetX, and more. You can easily find all those tutorials neatly organized in a playlist linked in the video description. But let's dive into what we are tackling today. We are going to build a simple app featuring a bottom navigation bar with two items, home and profile. Each of these items not only has a main page, but also distinct details pages. However, the profile section adds a twist with two details pages to help solidify the core concept of this tutorial. Alright, in the main pages, you will find a central button that is smoothly navigates you to their respective details pages. As an example, in the home details page, we have added a straightforward counter feature. You can hit the increase button to watch the number at the top right, all while the bottom navigation bar remains consistent throughout. And also, we have applied the same logic to the profile view. Its details page contains a list of items. And here is the neat part. Even if you scroll through this list and navigate back to home page, that counter retains its state, preserving the last updated number. Similarly, when you return to profile page, the list view item positions are remembered too. And here is where it gets interesting. Tapping on any item in the list view takes you to yet another details page where you can inspect the details of that specific item. What's truly remarkable is that all these rows are nested within each other. So, if you close one details page, you will seamlessly return to the previous level. It's like peeling back layers of navigation. So, stick around till the end of the video because I've got a nifty trick up my sleeve that can be a lifesaver in certain nested navigation scenarios. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and give this video a thumbs up. Let's jump right in.